Connecticut bass player Ron Rios. He's predicting the band's 11th album will arrive within a shorter interval than the previous ones had, and suggesting work might be done somewhere within the next 2 years.
We haven't caught any more fish. Surprised we haven't caught any more fish.
Maybe they're stuck.
Yeah.